It's November 24th, day after Thanksgiving. I already had some deer. I could hear moving around me in the dark. Should be a great morning. I got a good wind. Just starting to get light now, so it's time to fill a buck tag. The shot was high. That's that big bodied six pointer I've got so many times on my trail camera. Holy cow. I just pray that that downward angle I got him. It was definitely high. I thought I heard him crashing, but he could have been crashing through that thick brush back there. It's pretty thick back there. I thought I might have heard him going down, but the arrow went in. You know, I heard it break as soon as he took off. Oh boy, fingers crossed. That arrow was a high long shot. It's definitely below the spine, that I know, so. I gotta check the ground. That's a big bodied deer. This never gets old, man. This feels so good. I just checked the ground. And I see blood right where I hit him. Nice bright red blood, so. That looks good. I'll give it, I don't know, half hour, 45 minutes before I even get down. And then I'll go look, but from the spot of the shot, it looks good. Okay, I checked the footage, and it looks good. It's definitely high, but he was moving at the shot, and he was turning away, so it looked like it was, when it hit him, it was pretty much dead broadside and angling down. Definitely high, but I'm thinking high long, and from the blood on the ground, that's what it looks like. So we'll see. I'm still shaking like crazy. This is right where he was when I shot him, and there is blood immediately. There's my stand. Can't be too far.
Right there, yes. He looks like he's a toad. That is a big body deer. Oh, he is a toad. I mean, he is big. Look at the body on that deer.